From the Daytona International Speedway, it's the 1963 running of the Daytona 500.
Every time another facet of the story unfolds, you're just like, that can't be true.
He came to Daytona with 17 cents.
I never said to anybody how I felt, but I figured that I had this chance.
Going into a fire is the toughest thing you could ask a human being to do.
He was kind of a hero.
It's really the Cinderella story of NASCAR.